Hello. In today's video, we'll walk through a simple process for fully automated generation of captions, alternate text, or titles for your images, all powered by your very own image data. We're going to harness the power of cutting-edge AI technology for this activity, and we'll be specifically making use of the versatile Vertex AI Pipeline service. That said, swapping out the specific AI model or pipelining tool should be relatively easy, and you should still get value out of this video if you're using a different tech stack. This approach is designed to incorporate a very popular image-to-text model from Hugging Face Hub, specifically the BLIP-2 model, all the while drawing from a data stored conveniently in Google Cloud Storage. Expect a performance process as we'll be harnessing the power of cost-effective GPUs in our pipeline. As usual, we'll share all the code for this tutorial, as well as this diagram file, in a GitHub repository for your reuse. Let's plunge right in and kick things off from the Google Cloud Console. If you're using a new project, ensure that all the recommended Vertex AI APIs are enabled. With those APIs active, let's create a dedicated cloud storage bucket for our image files, captions, and compiled pipelines. Do remember that these bucket names have to be globally unique. I will use two sample images named dog.jpg and railroad.jpg. We'll use these two images for auto-generated captions and without performing any pre-processing. This is despite the varying resolutions across the images, no pre-work required. Next on the agenda, a Vertex AI pipeline will be put to work to execute the automated captioning. To compile this pipeline, we'll require a Python file. Our chosen platform for this mission is the Google Cloud Shell IDE, thanks to its pre-installed CLIs, packages, and baked-in Google Cloud authentication. Of course, you are free to use your preferred IDE for this step. Let's walk through this code step by step. Our pipeline's duties include traversing our Google Cloud Storage bucket to uncover images, generating captions from these images, and writing these captions back into our Cloud Storage bucket as text files. We're counting on a PyTorch-based image paired with CUDA GPU libraries and Hugging Face transformers to generate the captions in an easy and performant way. Having compiled successfully, we now have this JSON file, which is all set for action. Let's store this in our cloud storage bucket for better traceability than directly uploading from our laptop. Now, our bucket is complete with three distinct objects: our pipeline specification, the image of the dog, and the picture of the railroad. We'll navigate back to Vertex AI Pipelines and initiate a new run using that specific pipeline file from cloud storage. Opting for the same bucket for the output directory, we're all set to hit submit. Our pipeline will start to run pretty quickly. Note that both our get images and generate captions tasks feed into our write captions task. That's because we need both the name of the image, which will dictate the name of the text file output, as well as the caption for that image. All tasks are executed here with serverless capabilities in Google Cloud, but note that the generate captions task is going to have a higher per second cost since we're giving that task additional CPU power, more RAM, and a couple of NVIDIA T4 GPUs. Once our job is done, we can inspect the inputs and outputs. The write pane here shows us the image files that it identified, the captions that it generated, and the caption writing task that brought those together. Now let's go to our cloud storage bucket to see those actual captions in our text files. We have the text files stored right next to the images. If we download and view those, we can see our captions have been saved nicely. As mentioned before, we'll provide all the code and diagram files for this tutorial in a GitHub repository within this video's description. We'll keep an eye on the comments section for any questions and want to thank you for watching. Please enjoy responsibly.